प्रताप सिंह of class 9 A's from Kendriya Vidyalaya WCLU Majri is standing here to explain about the toy which I have made. This year the theme of science exhibition is technology and toys. Sub theme chosen by me is health and cleanliness. I made a toy which I given the name Fun with Healthy Habits. I am grateful to Dr. Kanaklata ma'am for her valuable guidance. In simple terms, health refers to a person's physical, mental and psychological well-being. Hygiene refers to good practices that prevent diseases and lead health, especially cleanliness, disposal of wastewater and supply of drinking water. In this exhibit, I have tried to inculcate about the good food habit through snake litter toy. People do not know about the ill effect of different type of food which we are consuming. That reason, they are suffering from different type of diseases. That reason, I made a toy and I easily explain about the ill effect of different type of food and benefits of good food which we are consuming in our day-to-day life. For example, when we eat vegetables and fruits, we get vitamins and minerals. But when we do smoking, we welcome in the high risk of multiple cancer. That this toy the student have enjoyed along with the some knowledge. Thank you.